The industry of DeFi, NFT or cryptocurrencies in general is growing at an amazing pace.
Every day many new interesting projects with new opportunities are created.
Just look at CoinGecko. There is a whole bunch of projects with incredibly high market capitalization. I'm Gary, this is Olga, and today we will present you 3 projects that we think are worth your attention. So leave a thumb up and enjoy watching.
The first game we will tell you about today is DeFi Warrior. DeFi Warrior is not only a play-to-earn game, but it's also a play-to-learn game because it's inspired by the universe of cryptocurrencies, where each warrior is a crypto and each planet is a blockchain. DeFi Warrior brings blockchain characteristics and elements into the game and recreates a mini blockchain world to help players not only make money while playing, but also better understand how blockchain works.
As a play-to-earn project, DeFi Warrior enables players to make profits from transacting NFTs, staking the token and NFTs, as well as trading coins on the DEX. Basically, players can earn in DeFi Warrior by trading NFTs that are at the moment warriors and body parts.
The value of these NFTs, especially warriors, are determined by how two players take part in in-game activities, which include adventure, PvP battles, mining, gacha, forking and warrior evolution.
These activities come with a variety of rewards, such as in-game currency, body part components and a few more. These rewards are interrelated in terms of how they can be used to increase the value of the NFTs and eventually how much players can earn from trading them in the NFT marketplace.
Another earning opportunity is earning in front of the DeFi Warrior DX. DeFi Warrior has also launched a DX allowing players to trade coins. This is also another option for investors to make profits by taking advantage of the market fluctuations.
Tokens of this project are available for purchase on several decentralized exchanges, such as PancakeSwap, Kyber or Index. We will show you the purchase of tokens using PancakeSwap as an example. The first step is to link your wallet into exchange. Then you need to import the tokens into exchange using the contract address. Now you can proceed to the payment. As you can see, it is very simple.
We will now show you 3 ways to purchase warriors. The first method is to purchase them on the NFT marketplace. Before the project's main was launched, it was preceded by the release of 6,000 in-game warriors, in which all of them were sold out, and followed by the release of more warriors afterward. As of now, many of these warriors have been put on the sale in the NFT marketplace, hence new players can purchase them from other players for a price set by the owners.
Second method is buying warriors through staking. Occasionally, DeFi Warrior will release more warrior tickets so that players can buy more warriors. In return, the players are required to stake a certain amount of FUA in order to get tickets.
A private pool shall be opened for the ticket owners so they can buy warriors to play the game. Last method is buying warrior through IWO Starter. IWO will serve as a launchpad and allow other projects to launch their own NFT warriors and tokens in DeFi Warrior, hence raising funds for their projects.
Another project we want to tell you about is the Blockchain Monster Hunt, also known as BCMH. It is the world's first multi-chain game inspired by Pokemon Go. Blockchain Monster Hunts NFTs can only be mined from the blockchain as block rewards.
Players and collectors can hunt or battle for a chance to capture these unique monsters and to earn some coins. Blockchain Monster Hunt brings a thrilling new experience where players can play the game on multiple chains and are in fact encouraged to interact between them.
It's a game that can be played on the Ethereum, Binance Smart Chain and Polygon ecosystems. BCMH allows players to continuously explore brand new places on the blockchain in order to hunt and to battle monsters.
And what we like about it is that BCMH is multi-chain in terms of its trading, which is facilitated through a revolutionary in-house cross-chain portal technology. Transaction gas fees vary between chains, as we all know this cross-chain capability allows players of all financial backgrounds to participate. More cost-sensitive players, for example, can play on a low-fee chain like Polygon, while other players, if they so choose, can play on a more expensive chain, such as Ethereum.
BCMH has its native ERC and BEP20 token called BCNC, which users can use to play the game and move them into any of the supported blockchains.
BCMH has various prestigious investors, for example any Mocha brands, Polygon Poke Starter and others as well. It shows that the VCS have faith and confidence in this project.
According to the roadmap in Q1 of next year, so Q1 2022, the Sandstone phase will be launched and it includes the NFT non-fungible tokens, slash loan NFT cross-chain bridge and ERC multi-chain LP. The last project in this video that we will look at will be CryOr, which is a real-time multiplayer PvP arena NFT game developed in Unreal Engine and on the Solana network.
Cryo far is an all-out battle of skill, where the best players are in a constant battle for things like resources, territories and ultimately world domination.
Game modes are going to include Last Man Standing Deathmatch, Top Score in 5 minutes and Battle Arena.
Prayerverse development team consists of over 20 years of experience in game creation, blockchain development, security cloud infrastructure and networking, so needless to say, the pedigree is very strong. Cryoware is backed by some very prestigious investors like Synapse Network and Everest Capital.
Cryoware was launched on Solanium Launchpad with a hard cap of $140,000. That's all for today.
Let us know in the comments what next projects we have for you to check out and write what you think about the projects we presented to you today. If you liked the video, leave a thumb up, and if there are a lot of them, we'll record a video for you next week in which we will present up to 5 projects related to blockchain, games and NFT.
Thank you very much and see you in the next video. Bye!